You would never expect in the United States to see four or five species of parrot just completely covering trees. But we came here to this park in Brownsville specifically to see the roosting of these birds, which happens every afternoon as the sun's going down, and we haven't been disappointed. Huge numbers of red-crowned parrots, of red lord parrots, yellow-headed parrots, incredible numbers of birds. And the really cool part of the story is that a lot of these birds may be escaped cage birds, but some of them, like the red-crowned parrots and the green parakeets, may have come here themselves. You see, not too many years ago, there was a pretty dramatic freeze here in southeast Texas. And when that happened, a lot of these Washingtonia palms died. And when they died, woodpeckers came and made nests. And these amazingly raucous birds pair up and make their nest in the holes that are made by woodpeckers in these Washingtonia palms. And when all of that available nesting habitat happened, the birds moved in strong numbers. And there's a good suspicion that some of these species, like these red-crowned parrots that are so abundant here, and the green parakeets, actually moved themselves from Mexico across the river when all this great nesting habitat showed up. And look at that. Even more parrots coming in to this roost. It's unbelievable. And it's a great example of just how human-altered lands and changes humans have made here in the landscape have actually been taken advantage of by some of the most amazing species of wildlife, and the ones that really make you think, my goodness, we are in the tropics.